Yeah, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We have Professor Amrish Charan Vidyarthi ji. He is the Vice Chancellor of one of the leading universities of Rajasthan, Bikaner Technical University. आपका बहुत बहुत स्वागत है सर न्यू नॉर्मल एजुकेशन लीडरशिप समिट.
बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. आपने मुझे जो है यहाँ पर बुलाया और इसके लिए एजुकेशन समिति में एक्चुअली में जो टॉपिक है सोशो इकोनॉमिकल सोशल एंड इमोशनल इंटेलिजेंस एंड दैट डिवाइड यू नो वी आर फेसिंग इन द करंट सिनेरियो. इट्स बेसिकली इफ वी लुक बैक टू द आवर एजुकेशन सिस्टम्स ड्यूरिंग द पौराणिक टाइम्स यू नो we have the all the in the gurukul we have people like you know the ram lord rama and the kevita where the all together was studying right. What happens in the next in dwapar you know what no, we have excluded the eklavya and you know taken away the arjuna and made this. So if you think of the both of the situations, Ramarajya was established because of the inclusion of all the people, and the Mahabharata happens when we have started you know making a distinguish between the you know the people. So we have to, if we want to attain our own glory in education like the Vishwaguru, I think that we have to go back to the Rama stage, and that would be good enough. And we as a university, we have all the you know the opportunities, and we have to put the efforts to make that to the Treta Yuga or Satya Yuga. Thank
sir, under your leadership, sir, how has Bikaner Technical University been transformed, and what are your vision going forwards?
Well, my thinking is that I should, you know, the play a key role in understanding the students' need. If we can make the students so versatile in the thinking, so humble in the nature, and so dedicated towards the work and the duties and the society, then this would be definitely we will produce a good quality of the citizens, and that's the you know the aim of this university. And I'm trying to revamp the academic you know the reforms whatever it's possible, but at the same time I'm very happy to tell you that this university has already started to inculcate the human values in our students, and we are the leader. We have given around you know the training to 70,000 you know the students including the teachers, in which around 40,000 teachers are now well trained to you know give the human values to this.
So what are the takeaways of an event or a networking gathering like this?
In my opinion, definitely it has sensitized you know the need of the hour, and this will be beneficial to the you know the entire you know the education world, where the people can appreciate the ideas which has been discussed over here. So I congratulate you for this particular for holding this kind of the event, and this should be happens not only you know the on year basis, it should be more frequent.
Okay. And any message for Adocom Media Group, sir, who has just started up, and we wish and admire to become one of the India's leading media organization. Any message for Adocom Media Group?
I say all the best, and you are doing all already best, and it should be we want that this media group should come up with go for the more constructive activity and change the translate the whatever the outcome is coming over here in this kind of gathering to the society, so that society has to you know have a you know give confidence that they are doing or they are educating not only for getting those job but be responsible towards the society. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. It was an honor and pleasure to have you in this event. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.